Ah, Jacob, Miss Frye, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
You ain't gonna be able to do it.
Go.
I see someone. Andy, get down. Go in and out. Don't get in my way.
Rush on your way. I'm going to knock your teeth out. Just try to stop me.
Finish him off.
Find out where you're buried. Tell us your fate. Whoever says you bloody well right.
We're shot in the head.
Oh, get him off the streets.
It's a fight for him to take.
Do what you do best.
Oh!
Val must know what kind.
Someone stop that thief!
And how are you? If you're
I'm well enough, thanks.
Help!
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavour is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.